Here's just a little update for everybody. I decided to make this knife. And I made it out of something that looked exactly like this. In fact, it was a piece of this. This might be another knife. Maybe. But I'll show you. That's where I cut it off from. An old rusted piece of steel. And this piece was that same rusted piece, but cut to the size I wanted. So I'll keep you updated on my project here and let you know how it's going. Well, this is how far I got that knife that I'm making out of that piece of steel. I'm gonna have to do some refining and stuff like that, but so what do you think? It looks pretty good or what? Let me know. See, there's a rest for your thumb.
Should have done it slow.
Tell your children.
There you go. Homemade knife. Alright, we're gonna try a little bit of throwing with it. Yeah, it seems to stick pretty good. Look at my new knife. Yeah, it gets stuck in there, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Well, it throws pretty good too.